is the status of Datuk Sri Ronald Kiandee as PAC chairman?
He's still PAC chairman.
Even though that the position is for the opposition party, sir?
The opposition is by it's a matter of policy of the government, but it is not something that is institutionalised or part of Lembaga.
But will you ask Dr. Ronald Kiandee to step down?
No, he will be there.
But BN already nominated Noraini Ahmad to replace him. BN already nominated Noraini Ahmad, Pasir Solong MP to
He will. They will have to get the majority support for that.
I am in because of the Prime Minister through an usul in Parliament. So if the Prime Minister says so that I don't have to resign, then I don't have to resign.
But if he asks you to resign, you have no problem?
Definitely. I have no problem. I will resign if he asks me. But he make it clear that I don't have to resign, then I follow him.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you.